As many as 15,000 passengers of the low-cost airline Germanwings were left in limbo as pilots walked out in a row over pension rights. The six-hour strike affected more than 100 mostly domestic flights from secondary airports including Cologne-Bonn, Stuttgart and Hamburg. Germanwings, which is owned by national carrier Lufthansa, appealed for further talks. You work hard all year and save money for your